morning, dear students. Today we are going to see change in pronouns. So while changing direct to indirect speech, how the pronouns change. So the first is the pronouns of the first person of the reported speech change according to the subject of the reported word. Okay, it changes according to the subject. The first person pronoun changes according to the subject of the reporting word. Now let us see an example. He says to me, this is an example. Now see the first person, I. Which is the first person? I, we, and me. Me is used as an object and I and we are used as subject, right? So now when there is first person pronoun, that is I, we, and me, so it changes according to the subject of the reported verb. Now see here, the reported verb is says, or you can say reporting verb says. So what is the subject of reporting verb? He. So this pronoun will change according to this subject of reporting verb. Okay, so now here he now says, says is which tense? Present tense. So the tense of this will not change. Now says to. Says to will change to tells. Because it is present. So here also it will remain present. He tells me that I means who here? Which is the subject? He. He is a boy. He tells me that he is a boy. So I changes to the subject. According to the subject it changes. So here the subject is he. So here I will change into he. Next example. She says, I am tired. Now says again, here reporting verb present tense. So this verb, the tense of this verb will not change. So she says that. Now I, first person, changes according to the subject of reporting verb. So subject is she. So here she. She says that she is tired. Okay, so how the pronoun changes? The first person pronoun changes according to the subject of reporting verb. Okay, now let us see how the second person pronoun changes. The pronouns of the second person of the reported speech are changed according to the object of the reporting word. Now second person pronouns are changed according to the object of reporting word. Let us see the example. She says to me, you are a girl. She says to me, you are a girl. Now which is the reporting verb? Says. So which is the object of reporting verb? Says. me means the object. So second person changes according to the object of reporting verb. The first person pronoun changes according to the subject of the reporting verb. Second person pronoun changes according to the object of the reporting verb. Now see here, she says to, changes to tells. She tells me that. Now which is the pronoun here? You. It will change according to the object, me. So when me is the object, what will be the subject? Already you have learned pronouns. So me means subject will be I. That I am a girl. Okay, let us see one more example. Peter said to him, "You have not done your work." The reporting verb is said and object of the reporting verb is him. Okay, so you second person changes according to the object of the reporting verb. Peter told him that. Now which is the subject here? You. It will change according to the object of reporting verb. So him. Him is used here as an object. So if it comes in the place of subject, it will change to he. Okay, that he, have will change into had because here the reporting verb is in past tense. He had not done. Your means whose? He. So possession is verb. Okay, so have you understood? The second person pronoun changes according to the object of reporting verb. Now the change of third person pronoun. So the third person of the reported speech remains unchanged. It doesn't change. So the pronoun, third person pronoun remains as it is. Let us see example. I say he is a boy. I say he is a boy. Now he, this is third person pronoun, so it doesn't change, it remains the same. I say that he is a boy. So it doesn't change according to the subject, neither it changes according to the object. Let us see one more example. Rajesh said to me, "She is ill." Rajesh said to me, "She is ill." So Rajesh is the subject, but here the pronoun she will not change according to the subject, neither it will change according to the object. It will remain as it is. Rajesh said to will change to told. Rajesh told me that she was ill. Now past reporting verb is in past, so is will change to was, but the pronoun will remain as it is. Okay, have you understood the rule for change in pronouns? First person pronouns changes according to the subject of the reporting verb. Second person pronoun changes according to the object of the reporting verb and third person pronoun, there is no change. So you can call it as son rule. Okay, so remember this rule in mind. I hope you have understood the change in pronouns. Now let us see the change in the words which shows time, place and position. What are the changes in the words that refer to time, place and position? Okay. Now let us see the changes that take place with the words referring to time, place and position. Now the words are given here which are in direct speech. So first here. So it will change to there. Here changes to there. This changes to that. These changes to those. Tomorrow changes to the next day or the following day. Today changes to that day. Yesterday changes to the day before or the previous day. Tonight changes to that night. 2 days ago changes to 2 days before. Last week or last month changes to the previous week or the previous month. Ago changes to before and now changes to then. So these are the changes which take place when we change from direct to indirect speech. So you have to note down this table in your notebook. Also you have to write all the examples. So we will see the examples related to change in these words in our next video. Thank you.